Night and Morning Songs. Dawn by Gordon Bottomley. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. A thrush is tapping a stone with a snail shell in its beak. A small bird hangs from a cherry until the stern shall break. No waking song has begun, and yet birds chatter and hurry and throng in the elm's gloom, because an owl goes home. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.